before I introduce this last one, can I invite my friend Greta? She played earlier. Greta! She's going to help us out with some cool beauty. Anyway, right, so you may have noticed I played two Rob Stout songs about bad parts of your brain. And both of them have one thing in common. They are from the worst part of my brain. They are this ugly, horrible, weird, twisted view of the world that say that nothing will get better and that everything is terrible. Guess what? It's not fucking true! I stepped away from social media recently because I've been dipping in and out of that terrible, bad brain, but I need to zoom out and realize that if there are two truths, if one of them is telling me that everything will be okay and that life is definitely fun and worth living, and there's the other one that's like, then why on earth would I listen to the shit one? Listen to the good one that will protect you, okay? This hopefully will help you come to realize that. Okay, next one.
I've got a secret for the mat. In a little bit of time, it won't hurt so bad. Oh.